Yo guys, what's up today? And what we are going to be doing today is I'm going to be talking to you and showing you my record breakers. Now, if you don't know, Match Attach, or you haven't, this is your or the 2014 to 2015 season of Match Attach is your first Match Attach season. Then, record breakers will be new to you because well, record breakers, what they do? They weren't in the 2013 to 2014 season. They just increase the level of it, and they show what records someone has done. So I'm going to be showing you my record breakers. Here we have Frank Lampard, who plays for Chelsea. 85 rated, pretty good, pretty good. And he broke a record of 577 apps appearances. I'm not sure if these are actually record breakers. Like, I mean, the records are actually broken. I think some people have highs because I saw some people have the same records that are broken and there's not the same number. So, yeah, I'm not sure if they're completely true. But next we have Dennis Bergkamp, who plays for, who used to play for. I believe that is Arsenal. Yep, I believe that is Arsenal. Yep, 96 rated, pretty good. And he got the greatest goal in 2002. Okay. Next, we have Gary Speed, probably the worst record breaker, but I'm not complaining. He's a five-star, and that's what matters. He used to play for Newcastle. And his appearances is 535. So that I know that it's not one of the best record ever. I have Heskey here. I have him twice, so if you want the proof, then here you go. I have him twice. He has a record of 316 appearances. Some have the same record, which is quite weird. And finally, we have Jamie Cargo. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Pretty good. He's a defender, 93 defence, and his has appearances of 500. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and hope you enjoyed my record breaker video. Peace out. Peace.